No, Ross.
Ross.
Well, this is the 70th year that we have graduated what then was East Hempfield High School. It is now consolidated, of course, and it's simply called Hempfield. I think we were 41 in number, but only 39 graduated.
Oh, yes, there is.
92.
Oh, and the hockey team.
I have that. I have some. That our team was the first hockey team with a trophy, and that is true. We were playing a game against Donegal. We won, but we won the hockey county title in 1941, November of 1941.
Well, that's a picture here then of you all in line. I passed it.